accuracy of a single troponin level when compared with serial EKGs and enzymes? It's a fundamentally different question. We're not asking about a specific therapeutic intervention, we're asking about a diagnostic test. And if the diagnostic test we're interested in is a single troponin level, we're also interested in its utilization in diagnosing a myocardial infarction in patients with acute chest pain. And we're also interested in comparing it to what we do typically, serial EKGs and enzymes. Sorry, this one did not say the diagnostic accuracy of diagnosing myocardial infarctions. That should be in that question as well. Those are diagnosis questions. These represent 60 to 70% of the questions that clinicians ask on a daily basis. Diagnostic questions, therapeutic questions. We ask them over and over again. The literature, the majority of the literature that's out there attempts to help us understand the answers to these questions. The key elements, as I mentioned, include the disease, the intervention, the comparison of aspirin, and the outcomes for therapeutic questions. For diagnostic questions, it focuses on the condition, acute chest pain, and diagnosis of myocardial infarction. The test of interest, what we are currently doing with our testing, and what we're looking for is the diagnostic accuracy. This structure is called the Pico structure. It's fairly straightforward. It's fairly easy to do. It becomes easier as you develop baseline general knowledge about a particular clinical condition. Once you can do this in a straightforward way, you'll be able to generate the search terms that will be required to go to the particular resources to answer these questions. It is only a tool. That's all that it is. A tool to help you get to the resources and the information that you need. Okay? You will have opportunities to practice this tool in the computer sessions. You'll have opportunities to practice generating these questions in your small group sessions. We will pick up with this concept as it relates to diagnostic questions when we start our diagnostic thread next month. Any questions? Don't worry if it feels like there was a lot to cover today. There was, but you will absolutely have time to practice this through your assignments and through your small groups. If it remains unclear, then please come back to us so we can make it clear for you. All right, have a great rest of the day.